Todd. Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
What are you doing? We gonna eat or what?
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny.
Stop moving around! For Christ's sake, you're making me nervous!
What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off! You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Bitch took off without a word. fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant! It's all your fault.
Daddy, no!
It's all your fucking fault! Get back here. Come back here? Come back here right now! You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. You took off without a word. I could have been happy. I could have had a family. But no! Didn't you even give a shit about how I felt? I did everything. Wasn't good enough for
Todd. It's not right for a father to hurt his daughter.
Alice, Daddy's very mad.
Alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Put down the gun and get the fuck out of here. That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna shoot me? Is that it? Are you gonna shoot a human? You seem to have a problem. I think we need to fix that.
Thank you.